front. Interesting. I don't think, yeah, he was standing alone. There was no V on the right. Let's go. I bought something before I ended. What was it? Have 6k and I bought most of those. Okay, let's start.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Oh, that's the thing.
It's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
Damn, son. Gilgamesh. Titan. Oh, straight into the boss fight? Oh, we have to get on his back. Oh god. Are they seriously gonna make me fight him right now? I don't even remember how to play Nero. I was playing... Oh my god. Is he gonna fall now? Oh shit, here?
Where do you think you're going?
That's hell. Okay, there's a lot of health around that we don't need yet. Uh, Why is he not doing the combo? No. It's too late. Don't remember how to fight as Nero. Oh shit, I fell. I thought I bought the... Oh shit, his health is actually... massive. Starring Aldar? What? Oh shit. Okay, so we're not killing him in one go.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Not like it did anything.
Well, it's just you and me, cockroach.
What the hell was that sound? Is he trying to heal? Oh, he's healing his legs. Ooh, that was... I could have expected that. Is he like... what is this? That was the answer to my question. I don't feel like using L1 on bosses is a good idea. It literally does nothing. Fuck, and I used it. Oh, Tomboy, I never used that one. aggressive, huh? Oh, it's the one that buffs. Hell yeah. Okay, Tomboy is a good one. That's the one that buffs your sword or your pistol.
Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
This one?
Next to it.
Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
S. Hell yeah. Wonder what's the highest rank you can get on a boss fight. Like, is it SSS? Like the grades during fighting?
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
She was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
Oh shit, they might both here in a car. Be demons.
No, we're just waiting on you.
Like the, you know.
There's only one way up that tree.
The Hang evil on. Ones I'll that we're gonna fight.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on, get up.
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Japanese games. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. So now we are in a pickle, because like we've played quite a lot as V, and we just got back to playing Nero. We fought one boss and that's it. So I feel kind of bad just playing as V all the time, but like his gameplay is sick as fuck, and I'm pretty bad at using the sword still. So it's like, I'm gonna play as Nero, because I feel bad that we played more as V and just one boss fight as Nero, that's it. So I'm gonna play as him. And we get to see new hands too.
I got a new arm for ya.
Rawhide. Rock time.
Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
So let's see, what are those? No shit, okay. It's kind of cool. Oh. So that's the, like the bubble that slows down time. Oh, it's kind of cool how like you can see in the back all the hands. Like that. I mean, I'm still not buying any of those. I'm just like equipping the ones I get. Playing. So. Buster. Of over 20k. That's kind of cool. 20k though. The 45k one, this is really good though. Like, I feel like we should save for that one. But again, this is against my rule of no holding buttons, because like holding always just takes time that you could just mashing buttons doing other combos. But I kinda like how you can like jump in, do a lot of damage, and you're not gonna get hit by enemies jumping in like that. But that's kinda cool. But like this would be a game changer. You attack, you hit LT, and suddenly you have a strong attack again. So I might save up for this. Yeah, let's just keep the points. I could buy the, oh shit, I could buy the Devil Trigger and HP stones though. Like I don't really need HP, but like the Devil Trigger ones. This combo. Yeah. got it. I got it memorized. New enemies. A riot. Interesting. How do I? There's more stuff here. Oh, and that's where he fights. Oh no, those bitches again. Oh my god, this camera is so bad. That buff from the hand is kinda from the like tomboy, whatever it's called. It's pretty fucking good. But it was weird how you get stopped while shooting. It's only worth to buff the sword.
You can follow if you want. I'm going.
Didn't really want to do that. I wanted to, like, I still don't know if you can change the arm you are currently rocking. I don't think you can. It's kind of weird, but I don't think you can. Yeah. Never using those orb. I'm not never using those orbs because that's just like an easy mode. So it's spawning enemies.
Yeah.
think. Oh god. Oh yeah, I have this attack. Wait, oh I didn't buy it. Oh. Never bought that attack. Oh, they're gonna keep spawning and spawning. But I was like trying to do too many combos that I didn't like. Sometimes you just fuck yourself over trying to do the extra attacks when you can just mash it just for like the style points and more XP. It's not for like being better at the fight. It's actually makes you worse than just mashing. Oh shit. Rock time. Okay, I don't know what I was supposed to see there. Oh shit, my FPS went pretty fucking low. Don't know why. Oh, he has an S rank right now. SS. Oh, he's owning. Oh shit, why is my FPS so bad in this place? Huh?
Gotta push on ahead.
Was that the lighting or the... Oh shit. I keep... Shit, I used my hand to block him. I knew it. Keep fucking myself over by like starting combos. Give up. I'm not resurrecting. Just my luck. It's kinda stupid if you ask me, like the special attacks and like button combos should make like the fights easier, not make the fights harder, but giving you like style points, so more XP. It makes no sense. Like you should be rewarded by like higher damage and stuff by doing combos. We're just gonna speedrun through this part. I need to start dodging instead of jumping. Jumping doesn't work. I jumped again. That was so not clean.
You can follow if you want, but I'm going.
It's kinda crazy like how easy is it is as playing as V and like combos as narrow are way harder. As V you can just mash buttons, that's it. And as him you can mash buttons too, but I mean you are like fighting monsters face to face. You are not summoning stuff from far away. Yeah, I know, I know. Yeah. tents to shoot. Okay, let's keep going. Oh shit, I need to use the hands. Timing on this, sometimes I just like spam too fast. Because this combo is actually good because it hits like enemies around you. The other one is shit. Oh, he's downstairs.
This was the right way. Nailed. Gotta push on ahead.
Like, you can't combo when you're getting swarmed by enemies. Those combos suck because you have to stop pushing buttons. And once you stop pushing buttons, you die. It's so stupid how like those combos all have the pause in them. And, like, you just have to stop attacking. Getting close to 40k. Maybe like Nero will get way better when we get the supercharge after each attack. It could be a huge game changer. So waste. L1 is such a stupid move. It's just a waste of hand. I can't grab this gun from here. Buster arm. But there is stuff on the other end. Can't get there, I guess. What is this area? And you can't run up the escalators. A demon that half demon that can't run up the escalator. Yeah. I just punched her with the buster arm. I guess you, like, even with the buster arm, you can't go through the scissors. Or the shears, whatever. First. Okay, we can use the hand now then. Nice. I wonder why the hand is not like ending. It's like I'm not using the buster arm even that I'm using it. It's still here. And there was another hand right before. It and just look at it. Almost 50k. Probably. See, like, I don't know if combos would matter here. I did one combo, then I started just mashing Y. Oh, like a theater. Oh, that looks like a boss fight and a cool one. Or like a cutscene, something's gonna happen for sure though. Okay. What does the guy from the horse? Maybe not. Oh.
Nice! Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Oh shit. Second. one sec before we continue. Oh shit, so we are fighting together with him? Oh, the damage. Oh yikes, okay, so they're using that. Oh shit! Oh, this game is sick. Did you see that fucking wrestling move he did with that? Where did he aim that? See, this is the auto aim in this game that I don't never understand. It's not even like a boss. It's like a mini boss or event or something. What the hell is happening? And we are falling down the hill. Oh my god, this game is sick. Oh, I got hit? No. Okay, move out. Ow.
Apparently they're not fond of loudmouth critters either. Maybe you should try shutting up.
Wait, are they respawning or something? No. Oh. I think the big guy has to die. Oh no. They're getting experience, so. Ooh. Close one. It's so hard to like aim on this guy though. Ooh, that wasn't a good grapple. Get stunned. Bitch. Wait, V is down? Oh shit. Oh shit, he is down. Get fucked. so hard to aim at the right guy. Ooh, almost hit me. Oh my god. Oh. Get fucked. Oh, I blocked it with my... Getting low. This is tough. He's so low, yes. Okay, we still have to finish those guys, just be careful. Not like this. I was scared I'm not gonna get the combo. I would be dead right now. Easy peasy. So,
took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Does he not remember? Like, how he got powers and shit, too?
I can still see it.
Maybe he doesn't even know who he is.
In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house.
No shit.
This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one? What the hell aren't you telling me?
This is getting interesting. Oh, A? Oh, is it gonna be S? No, A. I'm fine with A. Okay, 1 second. This autocorrect is killing me. One second. We good. Sorry. I have a new phone and it's so hard to like, alright, start. Oh, so it was a player, it wasn't a bot. So he fucked up, he died mid-fight. Oh shit, so we fought together a boss? That's kinda cool. So that's like a legit multiplayer then. If you like fight a boss together with someone else. Because so far we only had like split levels. We saw a guy. I'm gonna give you the stylish shit, but bro, I carried. I soloed the boss after the guy died as the easy character too. I was playing Nero. And Nero is kinda difficult to play actually. The other guy is just button mashing.
Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Yeah. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Okay, let me spend my points. I have a shit ton right now. We can buy so many things finally. 69k. What a number. Now they found a shirt for lady. She was naked all this time. I guess because Japan, that's why. So I was gonna buy this, right? 45k. Immediately after attack, yeah. It seems OP. Well, can we try it out? I don't know why, but some things don't work in the training zone. So immediately after attack? Ooh! It's like a very small window though. You can't spam it like that. I got two. Kinda badass though. It's not OP, that's for sure, but it's good. Now I get two. Maybe the smaller the window was, I was... Oh, I don't have three yet. Okay, so that's the... To max out here. Yeah. You don't even have to hit them. Okay, that's pretty decent. But 45k though. Do I have anything that's like way better for that amount of points? Red Queen, like combos. Calibur. I'll be back to forward. I mean, if it was only forward, why? That would be way easier, way better. Hard way. Well, that's the one I kind of wanted to get. Nah, let's just get the. Yeah. Get this and get this, so we are maxed out on this and we can actually benefit from charging it up. Yeah, we're gonna get free if we time it perfectly, and we have left 12k and we can't like save that for V with those points. Oh, we can. Oh, I keep forgetting. Good stuff. I have a lot of points left. Oh, that's only blue orbs. Maximum V. Could V buy the other orbs? I'm not sure. But that's a good upgrade, though. Like, more health is always good. Combos are not as important. Well, they are, but not all of them. I'm just buying at this point combos that I don't even gonna use. Buy those then. Oh, it's getting more and more expensive. But that's a full one. I thought that was a fragment. Okay. Good enough though. Mission 8, oh, time flies, man. Customize. We didn't get any new arms, did we? We don't have like anything here that we can equip. Yeah, nothing. Okay, let's go.
Was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Is there anything behind? There has to be something, right? Maybe not. Man, ever since playing Pogo Stack, that fucking getting over it a like game, like my shoulder is fucked. It hurts as hell when I'm playing on a controller. And like, I was watching Lyric, he said this exactly the same shit. I was laughing because that's so true. Like, this game just like, it's not only triggering, it's like it literally is unhealthy for your wrists. Like, I feel like I'm getting some carpal tunnel shit or something like that from playing that Pogo Stack game for 2 days only. Only played 2 days. I never finished it. This is bad? That's the fucking big enemies from the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
nice. I feel like the window for getting that charging attack is very small.